Hey y'all, it's Kim coming to you from the heart of Cube Farm USA with today's Cube News. Achoo! I'm sick and I'm here. I wasn't going to be here. I wasn't going to do a Cube News and I tippity-tapped something on Facebook about how I was sick and not going to do it. And my buddy Steve said, oh Kim, go ahead, talk about being sick. And then my friend Dougie said, sparkle Kimmy sparkle. So here I am. I know I've said don't come to work sick. I did an entire episode about it, but that was before my company merged with some other company, merging my job with some other guy's job who got fired, and then they decided to merge our sick days and vacation days and accrue them. What does that mean? It means I earn 0.26 slash vacation days per month, and it is March, so that means I've got about 15 minutes to be sick. I have taken the precautions that I can to be a productive member of my workforce. I've taken my cold medicine. Now, it's a take one of these little red guys, but I've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn, I was going to say something, but it's gone. Things are really bright today. I mean, I am seeing auras. Oh, I remember. If you want to come visit me, don't. You can. I have quarantined myself. I got a sign on my cubicle and everything. Stay away. And you know what? It's been kind of peaceful here today. I'm sitting here doing Scrabble. Woo! Slacker just scored me 42 points. I damn near got myself a bingo. You know, I know a lot of good Q words, but quo is not allowed, as in status quo. And that pisses me off. Because I got the Q, the U, and the O. If I had a T and an E, I'd be good.